As we mentioned, at a fundraiser on Friday, Hillary Clinton answered a question about Trump supporters in part by saying, you could put half of Trump supporters into what I call the basket of deplorables. Which brings us to a segment we call, Hey! Hey, Hillary Clinton, what are you doing? You called Trump supporters a basket of deplorables? What's the matter? You couldn't think of an insult that made you sound like a richer, whiter lady? Basket of deplorables sounds like what they call the bargain bin at Neiman Marcus. Do we have eyes on? Check the basket of deplorables. And hey, if you're gonna get in the gutter with Trump, you have to do better than that. Don't bring a Vera Wang shrimp fork to a knife fight. Yeah, Donald Trump called Mexicans rapists and has called you and your supporters 100 different names, but there is a double standard in play in this election. Sure, it's patently unfair, but you can't play tit for tat with Donald Trump because the media is only gonna talk about your tats and completely ignore his tits. And hey, I know it stinks, but this election has an older sister, younger brother dynamic. Basically, Trump is Ferris Bueller and you're his sister, Jeannie. Trump can cut school, dance on a parade float, and claim to be the sausage king of Chicago, but you, Hillary, you should know better. You were Secretary of State while he was televising a Gary Busey job interview. The rules are different for you. You know how I know the rules are different for you? You told me. And hey, it's not fair. But if life were fair, Donald Trump wouldn't be the Republican nominee. He'd be the second best salesman at a carpet store in Queens. And lastly, hey, you have to rest because these are the kinds of things you say when you have pneumonia and give a speech. I once gave an oral report in high school after taking Sudafed and said if Ahab wanted to kill a big white dick, he should have chucked a harpoon at Mr. Fenton. Am I right? And I wasn't wrong, but I shouldn't have said it. This has been Hey.